good. Yeah. So it's only got a two-car garage, but he's a garage guy, so it's got the electric lifts for the storage racks. And electric shutters throughout the entire house. I mean, yeah, it's got a listing system. I mean, it's, again.
Where is this one?
My new listing.
Where is it?
It's on Creek Bluff, which is the bottom of Lakewood. On the Jester.
Okay.
So it's the nicest house on the street.
When will you go live?
So as soon as I get this pricing, I'll just go on ALN.
Yeah.
I'm trying to find them another one, but I'm going to show them the way we where the one we just came from.
Yeah.
Because they won't back in Northwest Hills.
They won't back in Northwest
Hills. Yeah, they're in Northwest Hills. They won't back. Their son plays soccer at the JCC, so okay. They just want to be a little closer to them when I have a house please.
Yeah.
It's an amazing property, though. It's got it's got a kitchen, and it's got the second, that prep kitchen with full dishwasher.
Yes.
I mean, every detail of the house, the wallpaper is amazing.
Okay, I
want to
see it.
Yeah. It's, like I said, Carol really loved it. Gotta get the pricing, but it's just gonna take a buyer that really realizes, I mean, like Arlene said, if it were in there, it would kill some people already. Sands, where you can think of that. Misting system outside. He's got the problem, and that's the problem, that's why I had Carol and Arlene. I was really just like, yeah, you got to come with this based on the lock, the wall canyon or something.
Yeah.
And I can't run a comp. $4,800.
That too.
Yeah. So we'll see.
Okay. Cool.
Good to see you.
Thank you. Well, we'll just see what happens.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Thanks. I am going by the office.